So welcome to a new video. We're back in Birmingham and this is the Washwood Heath integrated depot for HS2. It's also going to be the network control centre apparently. And from what we can see so far, it's absolutely huge. So, not sure what's actually here yet. We are up at 65 metres there. No need for the zoom on this one. A massive site. Oh, looks like just site clearance happening right over here though. We're looking to Birmingham itself there. So we're
going to go up to
75 metres. Have a look.
See what they're doing here.
At the moment,
doesn't it look like site clearance?
the other side of Washwood Heath now. See that bridge in the background. Lots of piling going on here. Up at a nice high, 75 metres. It is quite windy today. I'm not sure how long these videos are going to be. This is what I could see from the other side, which has made me come over to have a look. There is cranes, but we are nice and high. Anyone who watches DJI Media, that's the Ford car dealership behind here. See right through there. The rain looks tiny from the actual height of the drone. It's coming to the end. So we're going to get the drone back, move on to our next place.